So we are dealing with circuits. The first circuit we're going to deal with, and I'll draw it out, is one that has a 12-volt battery connected to four resistors.